own box.
Hello, I'm Gimli, and I'm going to turn myself into Trev. What the fuck? Where the hell am I? Seem to be in a different place. 1 minute I'm drinking my gin, next time somewhere else. I can't think of why. I was on break at Tesco's drinking my tea, and next minute I fucking know I'm in a house. I've got 2 minutes left, I'll break and they find out I've disappeared. They all hit me over there. I've done once, not twice, but 3 times. Over the head. I know who's responsible for this. Gimli, you little fucker, hocus pocus diddly eye hocus, get back here now. Yes, see, I upset him. Got his brain. Where we swapped. I put some jollies in the wrong face for him. Old Trevor's gonna be pissed with me! Toodles!
And only one man stood up to take the call. It could have been me, apart from I didn't have a telephone. And today, I'm going to make a pen appear. A pit. Oh, there it is already. See, I'm very, very skilled.
Hello, and I'm
Gimli.
And I'm Pig Walls Wizardry School. You know my friend, Trevor. This is my crib. As if by magic. That's what pigwalls told me if you're dead. If I'm finally into my crib, then we shall begin.
Oh yes, you see the Christian, yes.
Let's get a shot of the Christians.
How do you zoom in on this bad boy? Christian! There she is, look!
As you see, she's used to that shit. Anyway, as we see here, we have my certificate saying I passed
Big Watts.
Yes, I was allegiance to Big Watts. Here's me when I went to Big Watts. I'm going to get rid of some of these photos, actually. Yes. Alright, as my hi-fi. Yes, my magic mirror, it lights up. You see an alien.
Cool, Trev.
Yeah. We have the Wraith. Sweet Trev stuff. And my Xbox 360. Which we have here. We've got here all my videos. Succulent fruit gifts. So sweet. Very lovely. I eat them when I'm up at night. PSP games, films, good old games, completed that in 9 hours.
Hold on.
VHS's, which I don't actually watch. That's about a man who kills people and rapes them. Yes, but that's me. At Pig Watts. And Trevor is there somewhere, yes, the one with Down syndrome. Yes, that's Trevor. We've got... But this is what I drunk when, you know, the professor wasn't around. Anyway, yes. Right, well, good. That's basically it for my crib. And, I shall see you down there. Now, if you don't mind, I have to go down backwards because there's a ladder, and if I go down forwards, I could fall and hurt myself. I could bang my shins, but toodaloo.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
by magic.
And Trevor gets to turn it into some phrases of words. Here we go. Trev! You see that? Trev? Yes. Is. Star? See that? Mom! Well, sorry people, it's the end of episode one because I got to go now because it's mating season and Trev wants a mate with a trolley. So please, give me my broomstick. He almost hit me in the face. I'm now going. So, goodbye. Well, sorry people, it's time for Trevor to leave because I'm only going to pay £6 an hour here. So I'm going to go now because it's mating season and Trevor wants to mate with a nice hot trolley. So, if you will please give me my broom. Oh god damn, my fucking forehead! Oh shit, what bastard threw that at me?
Jamie's here.
I'm Gimli, and Trevor showed me this trick. I'm going to make a pen appear in this hand, like so.
He seems to go out your nose.
I better call Trevor.
You fucked up on that one, Gimli.